They aren't getting it.
Where is it?
Yeah. Well, I say punch
their
mom.
Make him hurt himself.
One green shoes and two red shoes.
Go
Harlow! Go Harlow! Go Harlow!
Following girls, 3,200 meters. Here are the results of the boys' high jump. We have a tie for sixth place, both leaping 5 feet 10 inches. Veselonsky's Elijah Steele and Lawrence's Mason Travers. And in fifth place, from Kenny Bonk, also leaping 5 feet 10 inches, sophomore Trevor Luck. And in fourth place, from Chevrolet, also leaping 5 feet 10 inches, sophomore Malcolm Smith. And the top three, from Westbrook, placing third with a leap of 5 feet 10 inches, senior Zachary Dugan. And your second place finisher, leaping 6 feet even, from Thornton Academy, senior Colby Parker. And your Class A state champion in the boys' high jump 2011 from Edward Little, leaping 6 feet 2 inches, sophomore Connor Harris. Shannon Conley.
Go with it, Andy, go with it!
champion, and again, the reigning champion for 2011, Class A 3200 meter state champion with a time of a 10:42.63 from Kenny Bunk Jr., Abby Leonardi.
Come on, Jack!
Here we go, Jack!
Go get it!
Come on, Jack!
Finishing!
Man.